COVID-19 vaccines likely more effective than flu shots? Many people have doubts about COVID-19 vaccines. Yet these drugs share something with the popular annual vaccine, the seasonal influenza shot. Although the vaccines target different viruses, they have the same purpose, which is to teach the immune system to detect and fight pathogens. But there is another element that most people don't know about. Which of the two vaccine types is more effective? Based on existing data, COVID-19 vaccines look better than flu shots. According to Healthline, COVID-19 vaccines are highly effective with a chance to cause mild reactions in most cases, like flu shots. Though that's where the similarities end, as the former targets the novel coronavirus and the latter targets influenza viruses. As per the US CDC, seasonal flu shots are between 40% and 60% effective in reducing the risk of flu. That's considerably low when compared to the efficacy rate of the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine, sitting at 95%, and the lowest estimated efficacy rate of 66% in other brands. So, why do flu shots seem less effective? The likely reason is the activity of the virus itself. Influenza viruses have very high mutation rates than SARS-CoV-2 and many other pathogens. In 2015, a study showed the mutation rate of HIV-1. Researchers included influenza A in a chart to show how fast HIV-1 could mutate in vivo. Influenza A was too close to the mutation rate of HIV-1 in cell and plasma cultures, while influenza B had a significantly slower mutation rate than the two viruses. The high mutation rate makes it difficult for flu vaccine makers to provide the best prediction of the next mutation. If the prediction is off, the vaccine may be less effective against certain flu strains. While the protection level is a little low, it is still better than having no protection at all. For common side effects, flu shots may cause a fever, headache, nausea, muscle pains, and fatigue. The injection site may develop soreness, redness, and swelling. These adverse reactions are similar to the ones COVID-19 vaccines may induce. For rare side effects, severe allergies to flu shots may result in hives and breathing problems. Thus, people with severe allergies in the past should let their doctors and vaccinators know before a jab is given to them. Lichen Tan, Chief Strategy Officer of the Immunization Action Coalition, said, "The side effects from COVID-19 vaccines are a little bit stronger. It's a more reactive vaccine than flu vaccine. Once COVID-19 vaccines are proven safe and effective in real-world conditions, their technologies may be adopted to improve existing flu shot formulas." We'll be right back.